This video demonstrates the Translate While Speaking and Translate While Typing features in Read&Write. These are great features for English language learners or anyone with a language barrier that needs a little help communicating. First, be sure you've set your language preferences. Under Talk and Type, choose the language you want to speak in and the language you want to translate to. Next, click the drop-down next to the Talk and Type icon and be sure Translate While Speaking is selected. Then just start speaking. En verano me gusta ir a la playa y comer helado. You can also use this feature in Writing View by clicking the microphone icon and toggling on with translation. To use Translate While Typing, first ensure the feature is turned on. Go to Prediction Settings and check the box for Show Translation Help While Typing. Then choose the language you want to type in. Now to use the feature, turn on Prediction and begin typing a word. You'll see the translation suggested in your prediction window. To learn more about Read and Write, visit the Academy.